outstanding student PE research for the college level. And the trophy, second prize will receive 50,000 and the trophy, and the first prize will receive 100,000 and trophy. All the way from Ozamiz City, Delasal University of Ozamiz City, we have the title of the research, IoT-Based Soil Moisture and Soil Movement Monitoring System for Landslide. Researchers, Hervey Quiao, Ryan James Baconay, Dianne Dolores, John Dave Gitalan, Jenrica Ann Decafe. Again, the title of the research is IoT-Based Soil Moisture and Soil Movement Monitoring System for Landslide. From the Salle University of Ozamiz City.